WWE's Apex Predator.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
A third-generation superstar who had no hesitation when it came to creating his own path, when it comes to creating his own legacy. Randy Orton has done just that.
Prior to NXT and the WWE Performance Center, it has been said, if you were going to build a WWE superstar from the ground up, it would look exactly like Randy Orton. Has every tool needed to be a legend. The mood changes when Randy Orton enters the building. Orton is a volatile superstar that can end a match in an instant with an RKO out of nowhere. A man with absolutely no absence of malice. Blackheart and Tommaso Ciampa, back where it all began in NXT.
And his opponent from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa!
Yeah, just ask Johnny Gargano how dangerous Tommaso Ciampa is. His former best friend, former tag team partner, and Ciampa willingly stabbed him in the back.
Ciampa knows what it takes to succeed and reach the pinnacle. This is a student of WWE Hall of Famers Killer Kowalski and Harley Race, not to mention the years spent learning and excelling on the independent scene. Ciampa comes from a pedigree like none other. Tommaso Ciampa knows exactly what he's doing. He's one of the most calculated superstars in the game. The WWE Universe doesn't like him because he turned the mirror on that. We're all capable of being what Tommaso Ciampa is.
Thank goodness we're all not.
Champions in WWE history, Randy Orton looking to add to his legendary status tonight.
I would not want to be on the other side of the ring with Tommaso Ciampa, though I wouldn't want him on my side either.
Saxton, will you stop? Ciampa did what he needed to do in order to get ahead in this industry. I may not like him, but I'd say bravo.
You would.
Viper has him hooked.
Explorer suplex.
Pow, what a shot.
Jarring European uppercut.
Guys, Tommaso Ciampa taking full advantage.
Oh, a flurry of strikes.
Straight to the throat. Looking to catch him off guard. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Over 15 years into his WWE career, there were a few firsts left for Randy Orton to conquer. But he found one when he beat Rude and captured the United States Championship for the very first time.
Spike them. Now the arm
Randy Orton, no problem getting out of that one. And he's heading back in.
Appreciate the efforts. What a great match.